say, have you considered my servant Job? He's one who's faithful in all that he knows. Job lost his family, his land, and all his wealth. When he wouldn't curse God, Job lost his health. Job's cries could be heard from the ashes where he lay. Through the pain and sorrow, Job had to say,
nothing I can say. Then the young man raised his trembling hand as his eyes filled with tears. You could hear him softly saying,